Oh shit, look at that big ass deer. I'm gonna take it with my bow.
Nope. This is Goblin Games of Guns, episode 4. Respawn, reload, refill. It's out of order. Who cares?
Every day in lunch in high school and all of my senior year, I'd drink my Coca-Cola with a touch of Everclear. I never had to study math, science, or history. I'd have a chemical flashback to jog my memory. In my junior year, I swore I loved sweet Miss Sherry Ann. One night I put some Everclear in her Dr. Pepper can. I thought it'd make her easy, but she took it pretty hard. I took her home and rang her doorbell, left her laying in the yard. Tequila drives me out, and beer just makes me fat. Whiskey makes me nauseous, tell me who the hell needs that.
Hey, this is episode 4 of Goblet.
It's, games.
And guns. This is the podcast where we refill.
Respawn.
Hey, reload.
Everybody crack a cold one for me.
Lone Star, baby.
Hey, we start every episode with a Lone Star. Get the cheers in, and let's chug this.
All right, let's do our best.
I feel like I'm goddamn Chinese. My eyes ain't opening.
We're about to drink a Lone Star beer, and we're starting the podcast, and you feel like you're Chinese?
Because my eyes ain't opening.
Your eyes ain't opening.
I feel like we've done this already.
Ching chong.
If y'all noticed by our current background and t-shirts and...
And general demeanor.
Oh, I'm not drinking.
We are filming two episodes in one night, and this would be the second, obviously.
Yeah. And
it could get...
Because you're watching it 4 weeks from now.
It could get a little sloppy. A sloppy show.
I'm not drinking all this.
I'm not chugging
all of it. I'll drink it all.
He said, wait. He said, I'm not chugging all this. I'm not drinking all this.
So what are you doing?
I'm going out and partying for Freddy's birthday, goddammit.
For whose?
Freddy's birthday.
Oh. Well, first we got to do the podcast.
He's a viewer of ours. And we appreciate him.
Bluebell likes her more than me.
Bluebell likes me.
He likes her?
Bluebell likes pussy? Your freaking dog's a lesbian? That's what I heard.
Yeah, it would be.
She was clit.
So,
she has a clit?
I hope you have been okay those last 2 weeks since you missed us.
Yeah.
Well, we're back.
Back and raring to go.
Freaking 4 podcasts. Did you ever think we'd
number
make it this
4?
Far? You ever think we'd make it this far?
Yeah.
I can't wait till like number 5.
I can't wait for number 5.
Oh. You know, we were talking about maybe doing this weekly, but I'd be dead.
Yeah. We'd be we actually have God. Opposite lives of this.
I don't drink usually.
Yeah, we only drink, the only time we ever drink is for this podcast. So, that's good.
I killed this deer.
I gotta go.
You killed that deer?
I killed that deer.
Tell us about it.
No, you didn't.
I also killed that elephant.
Tell us about it.
That's not in frame.
No, that deer I actually killed.
No.
Tell us about the hunt.
You serious?
Is that your first deer you ever killed?
No.
Tell us about it, bitch.
So what was the gun you used and what was the shot you took?
I think it was a 243, and I was laying down a Sendero, and I was down past Laredo. Texas.
Yeah, you fucked it up.
Yeah, I fucked that motherfucker up. And then I had to shoot him with a handgun.
No, did you?
Did you shoot him in the taint?
What handgun did you use?
Not the one on the table.
Our live audience, Freddie. Okay. Yeah, what handgun
actually,
did you use?
I had to shoot him twice with a rifle. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. He didn't have a handgun.
He had to change his story.
Master story changer.
Did you just say master?
Master Story Changer.
Nobody knows what Master is because we don't have freaking Dave here because he goddamn played.
Like right yeah, there and all Dave Thompson.
F that dude.
He's in China right now.
He was supposed to be in episode 3, but that asshole flaked on us.
Yeah.
I saw him last night.
Yeah, that guy's an asshole.
Way to go, Dave.
Yeah, go back to England.
I punched him in his twat.
Yeah, multiple twats.
You remember Dave?
He's got multiple twats.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you, audience.
Honestly, though, Dave, you've been in China for like 3 weeks now. We miss you.
China?
Yeah, he's in.
He went to China, right?
Yeah, he's in China.
I thought he went to England.
He went to China. Dude.
What the fuck?
That's why the steak tastes horrible.
Is he like chinky chinky chong chong now?
He eats like goat anus.
That's racist.
Goat anus.
That's racist.
And when you were hailing Hitler last episode, that wasn't.
Yeah, Jew lover.
Jew isn't a race.
Oh, yeah. Hogan.
Hey, Hogan.
You better have prestige by now, bitch.
Yeah, asshole. Get to your second one already.
So you're the only person that's played with him.
Yeah.
How's that going?
Well, if they have a lot.
By now, hopefully, we've played
with him. Honestly, like, I bet he's prestige by now, and I bet he's, like, 10 times fucking better.
Better?
Yeah.
Okay. As long as he's better.
Yeah. I bet you're 10 times fucking not better.
Good one. That was an awesome joke.
Honestly, like, that kid, because, like, he's a moochie, right? And he's like...
No, obviously, that was given.
Well, we have to give him credit for getting a PS3, though. Even though it took him a long time.
And he had to whore out his body for it.
He had to whore out his body in a sexual bitch. Manner.
Yeah.
But, and, like, motherfucker, like, I had told him that he wasn't going to play my PlayStation because he would have fucked up my KD ratio.
Yeah, it's fine.
Like, now my KD ratio is, like, fucking up there.
No, it's not.
It's higher than y'all's. Oh, fuck you.
I don't even believe you.
I'm fucking, like, so far prestige past you motherfuckers.
Turn on the PS3. Bitch. I want to go to the KD.
Pull it up. Call of Duty Elite.
No, we're going to do it. Yeah, why aren't our friends on Call of Duty Elite? We only got, like, 2 people on there.
Yeah, because they're...
It's like James Roman.
No one cares.
No, James Roman ain't even on there. It's Ricky's buddy, Smitty.
Schmitty. So he doesn't watch this stuff.
I know. It's probably adult-oriented for him. Because he's like 5, right?
No. Smitty's like 30.
Oh, no shit?
Yeah.
No, it's the other kid.
D-Fields.
D-Fields.
Sorry, Smitty. I apologize. Well, you don't fucking watch it, so screw you.
He does watch it, but actually, Easy Monkey 09 or something.
I don't know who that is.
Easy Monkey?
I'm playing with him.
Yeah.
Who's that?
He watches it.
Who's Easy Monkey?
He's my other co-worker.
D-Fields is your...
co-worker's... son.
Yeah. I was just saying, D Fields, I hope you're watching because we're getting drunk. And it's a work
night.
He's
not watching because this is.
It's not a work night.
All right. So we definitely sucked at chugging this.
No, dude. I'm like, I got a little bit left.
We're trying to get to our Shiner.
This is awful.
Because we got a viewer in Dallas that told us drink Shiner, and he said drink Shiner Black. But we don't have Shiner Black. We
is that what he said?
Yeah, he said Shiner Black.
Yeah.
Y'all should come today.
I'd rather drink Shiner than fucking Lone Star.
Yeah. Screw you, Billy. It's your fault.
Yeah, way to go, Billy.
We'd have friggin' switched to Shiner if you'd been...
asshole.
Like, sure.
He's my brother.
Chug that shit first and then switch to Shiner.
Fucking tall, lanky bitch. Yeah. Hey, go cut your hair, you goddamn hippie.
Well, we love you. I love you.
Billy, your sister's hot.
Wait. God damn it. That's Ricky's sister.
Bitch.
In case y'all were wondering, that's also Ricky's sister. Wait. I don't even... Never mind.
Yeah,
I am going to fucking just let that go, and we're going to move on. Wait, Ricky, you've got a thought.
My sister moved to California. And
oh, I thought you were talking about Liddy. That's even worse.
And she is awesome because she sent me California craft beer that we can't get here.
Nice. Did you try it yet? Did you throw up in your mouth? Nice. Okay.
Yeah, I tried it.
Was it good?
Yeah, it was awesome. But the beer I want most is coming out April 7th. And she's going to send it to me, I hope.
I didn't know you could send beer. I didn't think that was legal.
You just tell them it's...
a package?
Yeah, it's a package. You just tell them it's a package.
You put on the label...
A package.
You put a package. It's not drugs. And they'll send it to you.
So what's the beer you're waiting on?
I won't disclose that, but it may end up being on a podcast. And I guarantee you, it is going to be the best beer he's ever had and the best beer he's ever had. It's going to blow your freaking mind.
Is it like an IPA? Super dark.
No, it's a sour beer.
I just want to know, is the beer going to jack me off? Because that'll be the best beer.
It literally is going to jack you
off. It's going to have hands. It's going to be like...
He's drunk now.
He's drunk now.
I know. I used to be the least drunk out of the three. But I don't know about now.
Oh no, I'm pretty drunk. But like Hilty's level of drunk is like not drunk. Drunk. It's like that big of a difference. Not drunk, drunk.
You know, shit happens. It's fine.
I'm not gonna pour it out.
God damn it! Yeah, don't pour it on my phone again, you asshole.
Ricky and I are like a slope. Right.
You still poured shit on
that
the table.
That was two foam drops. It was a foam drop.
I was right behind you.
You poured it on your fucking phone. I didn't know.
It was close.
You poured it on your fucking phone.
I didn't pour it on my phone.
I'm not even fucking close. I wasn't drinking. I was just fucking talking.
Let's get us a beer.
Shiner, number two.
Oh, goddamn. Damn it. I thought we were going to the beer segment. I forgot about the goddamn Shiner.
Yeah, let's talk more about your hot sister.
Yeah, Hilty, what about your hot sister?
Good thing I'm an only child. Otherwise,
what about Cooper's hot sister?
Yeah, Cooper's got a hot sister.
My twin sister is married.
Yeah, pretty sure Ricky's sister's married too.
You see how defensive? Yeah, you see how defensive?
Very
you
got? Defensive.
Okay, both of our sisters are married.
Okay, Cooper, let us know next hour when you're ready for your Shiner. Okay.
Yeah. Don't go over that, or we might be done.
Damn it.
Hey, the Shiner's pretty good.
Here, let me cheers you. I'll cheers you because I know.
It's a twist off.
Hey, Freddy. You want a Lone Star?
Cooper, if you don't finish that beer, you're a pussy.
Yeah.
If I drink that Lone Star, then I take your place in the podcast.
Oh,
you're getting booted.
He's going to get replaced.
It's not fair. You could probably do better.
Finish that shit. Otherwise, you're going to get replaced.
Yeah, you're going to get replaced off your ass.
Damn it, motherfucker. I drank a lot earlier than you motherfucking shitholes.
Well, maybe you should have thought of that beforehand.
Here's your beer. I'm going to keep it here waiting for you. All right.
Okay, come here. Finish my beer.
Come sit. Ready, get over here. Finish his beer.
Sit on his lap.
Come here.
Oh, Cooper's getting
Cooper's
replaced.
Giving up his spot for a guest host.
Well, I'm standing this is here.
He's getting... Sit down on the brick because you're getting downgraded.
Yeah, you're downgraded. Yeah.
Downgraded to brick sit. Oh, man. I got the hiccups.
So, I'm bringing in a pale ale. Is that okay?
Yeah, finish this beer, though.
Pale ale?
Yeah, finish the Lone Star.
This is Freddie Van Epps.
If you remember him from last episode, he provided the voice and a beer tasting.
He was behind the scenes.
Yeah. Behind the scenes.
And this is his 21st birthday tonight, so.
Recording a couple weeks ago.
If he acts drunk for some reason, don't judge him.
Please excuse it.
Well, just to let y'all know, he is a better man than Cooper.
So does this mean Cooper's a bitch?
Oh, you asshole. Oh, it's all on my phone. I'm just kidding. Yeah, Cooper's a bitch.
Yeah, Cooper's a bitch.
Just to let y'all know, he's a better man than Cooper tonight. That's all I'm saying.
Couple drops. Those are foam drops.
Not bad.
All right, so games. Let's go right to games.
All right, you want to talk about yours first? Let's talk about yours.
I had a game to talk about.
Let's hear it.
And I love this game, honestly. It's a game available on iOS and Android market. It's called Cut the Rope. Have you heard of it?
I've heard of it, but I've never played it.
Yeah.
Have you ever played it, Coop?
I've never played
so
it.
So, the most...
Have you played
you got it?
It
on your phone?
I'm going to download it right now.
Do it.
All right. The most famous game on iOS is what?
Angry Birds.
Everyone talks about Angry Birds.
Cut the Rope is a close second, though. Well, maybe not.
For me, whenever I want to play a game on my phone, I don't want to have a game I have to play for like 20 minutes, 30 minutes. A lot of people play Words with Friends, and that, sometimes when you're trying to hit a good word, it takes, maybe 10 to 15 minutes, whatever. But Cut the Rope is come in, play a couple levels, and you're fine.
Yeah.
And it is awesome. I love it so much. So
the purpose of this game is you cut the rope and you're trying to feed this, like, spider, or what is it called?
It's a... I call him Oh Nom Nom.
Oh Nom Nom.
Is it a free game, though?
It is a 99-cent game.
It's 99 cents. I just looked it up. It is 99 cents.
So you confirmed it.
I confirmed it is 99 cents.
Freddie just confirmed that Cut the Rope is 99 cents.
So is it multiplayer? You can play online?
It's not multiplayer, but they... I think when I first bought it for 99 cents, it had maybe like five different levels of 25 levels a piece.
That's 25 levels.
Yeah. But it's a puzzle game. It's a physics game. A lot of times you have to have like dead on accuracy when you actually cut the rope.
Cut the rope.
It's for your money.
It's pretty 99 good.
99 cents yeah. for Angry Birds or 99 cents for, for Cut the Rope is way better to spend your money on Cut the Rope, honestly.
Really?
Yeah, it's a great game.
If you've downloaded Angry Birds.
I've downloaded Angry Birds and I've downloaded Cut the Rope, and for your money, I've three-starred, which is 100%, yeah, yeah. every level on Cut the Rope, because it's so much fun.
They have the same system in Angry Birds then.
What? Three-starring or whatever. Right. Would you rather buy Cut the Rope game or an emulator, like a Super Nintendo emulator?
Well, look at this guy. Look at this guy standing up right now. Talking about emulators. He lost his spot earlier in the podcast.
He's talking about fuck you. I don't like Lone Star. Ass clown. I don't like Shiner either, but fuck you.
This pale ale is delicious.
Why don't you like Shiner, man?
That was good.
You don't like Shiner?
Freddie's drinking our Shiner pale ale from last episode.
Yeah, they're two episodes ago. Two episodes ago, we had the wild hair. Yeah,
it is delicious.
Coop, sit on that bottle on the brick so you give it up your butthole.
Yeah. Dick.
What is this?
Your sitting place.
So.
Yeah. But,
you liked it.
Yeah, whenever you, because Hilti's getting his first smartphone. Well,
I got it already. Yeah. when this episode comes out, I've already had it, but I'm gonna go crazy.
Definitely don't go to Angry Birds, go straight to Cut the Rope.
I got this shitty BlackBerry right now. Ready to get rid of it.
BlackBerry's a terrible decision.
I fucking hate it. I've had it for 2 years though.
Is everybody here?
Little Kingdom. Little Kingdom.
Cooper was trying to find his phone, but he didn't have it.
Damn it.
Cooper, just sit down, dude. Sit down and be a little kid.
Shit.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Get that up your butt.
Little Kingdom. That's what you need to download.
That's an RPG. Why would you play RPG?
No, it's a strategy game.
I like RPGs, though.
It's like fucking World of Warcraft, or Warcraft, like 1, 2, and 3.
Yeah.
You play that shit?
But it's MMO. I didn't play Warcraft.
Why would you want to play MMO on your phone?
Quick, Hilti, do you play Fallout?
You just said no.
Okay, so later on, maybe one of these podcasts, sooner or later.
You want to talk about Fallout?
New Vegas.
I will definitely do that. I played it. Reggie's played a little bit of it. Cooper has never played it. But
I have too many hours in New Vegas.
Are you still playing it now, or is you kind of...
No, I still play it. You can never stop playing.
Good deal.
You can never stop.
I'm so proud of you.
Max level, 4 DLCs.
Nice.
You got all of them?
I have all 4 DLCs.
Dude, can we replace Cooper on the podcast with Freddy?
You cannot stop playing Fallout.
I love Fallout.
I'll tell you what, I have Fallout
3. Fuck you. Because my brother-in-law is cool.
Out of all of my friends, including Ricky, I'm the only one that has gotten to the end game of Fallout. I have not done the DLC, but I've gotten to the end game.
I've reached end game and New Vegas. But I could still get on Fallout 3 and play it, and I could still do something on that.
Awesome. If you've checked our bio page, Fallout 3 is the reason I didn't graduate on college. That is the reason. I'm not going to lie.
So, fuck Fallout 3 or... No. Fallout 3 is awesome.
Fuck college.
Both.
Yeah, fuck college.
Dude, Fallout 3 was amazing. New Vegas was amazing, but Fallout 3...
You're just a little bit lower than me.
Nothing is better than Fallout 3, man. Fallout 3 was awesome.
New Vegas is pretty sick. But this podcast is not about Fallout.
It's
Let's bring this up in a...
The only reason I say that is because... I love Fallout 3. I love New Vegas. New Vegas had more issues than Fallout 3 as far as glitches.
You played it on PlayStation.
Yes.
I played it on Xbox. I had issues on Xbox with both Fallout 3 and New Vegas.
Yeah.
I had issues with both.
But not as... But probably not as
on a game that massive and so much stuff to do.
It's true.
What can you expect?
Skyrim?
No, you're right.
No, I have not.
Oh, yeah, play Skyrim.
Dude.
So are you a Skyrim player?
Oh, my God.
So,
that is what I am playing right now.
If anybody out there plays Fallout and does not play Skyrim, like me,
yes.
Should I get into Skyrim?
You should.
Yes.
Definitely get into Skyrim. It is the same game, except being... Yes.
Oh.
Who
makes the game? Is it still
same Bethesda? Yeah. Bethesda makes this game, dude. Oh. Dude, don't even go there. It's amazing.
Pumps the brakes, bitch.
I know. Fallout is post apocalyptic or whatever, but you just bring it back to the Elder Scrolls series, which is Skyrim. You're fighting,
quote unquote. Yeah.
We're doing this. I am this into this right now. Yeah, dude, this game is amazing. You're not shooting guns or anything, but you're carrying swords. You're fighting people with axes. Swords. You're fighting people with just anything you can imagine. That's like just way back in the day. It's like you're playing like
maces, castle. Right? Some maces and some maces. Fucking battle axes.
That's what it is.
And like, that's fucking Diablo, bastard. That's goddamn Diablo.
Diablo.
I haven't played Diablo either, but you know.
Fucking dickhole, I bought that for you.
All right, you're ready.
I'm fucking, the last fucking podcast we did, we're fucking sitting
podcast
here.
Podcast two.
Tell everybody. We're fucking sitting here, and Hilti's like, I'll play Diablo 2. And I was like, well, you got to buy the fucking expansion pack. And it's like $10. And it's like, I don't want to pay for that. I'm like, fuck, I'll pay for their $10 expansion pack. And then we ended up getting on Chat Roulette.
I've seen on Tosh.0, and that sounds dangerous.
Oh, Hilti picked up some Chinese. If anybody's watched anything
Cooper got some Chinese chick to show her tits to us. Hilti got that was Cooper. That was not me.
Cooper.
Denise was standing right.
That was Cooper.
It was hilarious.
That was after Ricky left.
I seen Chat Roulette on Tosh.0, and there was just.
You've never been a bunch of guys
showing their cock.
There was a lot of guys showing cock, but that chick showed her tits.
Not as much as we saw.
It was like 10%. 10% of the people we saw were showing their dicks.
Yeah. You done already? I'm not done.
Yeah.
Dude, Skyrim though, Freddy.
Switch out the coop, yeah.
Freddy, you need to play Skyrim. It's a fucking awesome game.
Go get on Skyrim right now.
Okay.
Dude, all right. It's fun.
I'm going to go Freddy's check out getting Skyrim. Freddy's getting on Skyrim. Right now.
It's so good.
Right now he's going upstairs.
I'm going to GameStop. Well, no. PlayStation 3.
PlayStation
3. Skyrim. Right now.
Ricky bought it.
Don't download that off my account.
Do it. He's just mad.
Yeah.
No, I don't want you to. I don't want to pay for $50.
Dude. It's on. Dude, buy it on Steam. It's on sale now.
Every review that I've read says that it sucks dick on PlayStation.
Buy it on PC. Awesome. Ricky's had no problem. People have had issues on PS3. Ricky has not had those issues, I think, right?
No, I haven't had a single issue.
Buy it on PC. I have not had any issues at all.
All right, like people, even y'all's friends, we can confirm dudes.
Who?
They did.
They say that
our friends.
You can hide behind a fucking tree. You can hide behind a fucking tree.
Jeff Cannata did not have any of those issues. He stated it, and we can confirm that he had never had any issues with that game.
Other people
talking to him had issues.
You hide behind a fucking tree and kill a dragon just like that.
That was me.
Dude,
you did that?
That's how fucking shit is.
They also gained the system, it's fine.
You'd be awesome and win.
It's worth it.
Fuck that. You know, I would like to level up higher than what you're supposed to be and kill people.
You do that all the time.
Yeah, that's what I do. I'd level up. Like,
What's wrong with what you just said then?
I will go and fight Rattatas until I'm like level 35.
It's not Pokemon.
I'm just saying, it's an RPG. It's the fucking thing.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Why aren't you buying Skyrim or why aren't you buying Fallout? Cooper, I think the reason Cooper is not buying this is because he would love it. That's the reason he's not buying it.
It's because I'd love it.
Yes.
But mostly,
yes,
because I'm fucking waiting for Diablo.
No. What? You don't have to wait for that freaking game that's never going to come out.
You're never going to buy a game
because it's fucking of it? Fuck you!
Holy. Hey, even the mic.
Fuck you!
Pump brakes.
Hey, finish that beer.
I know it's coming out eventually. That freaking bitch got delayed again, though.
Finish that beer before I come.
I know it got delayed.
You don't have to sell me.
You don't have to sell me?
Fuck you, Ricky. You sober motherfucker.
He call you what?
Sober. He called me sober.
God damn it.
Anyways.
Oh, man. Dude, come on, Coop. Why don't you buy it? Your game hasn't come out yet. Just go try it.
Ricky, may I ask you?
Do you want me to give you Fallout 3? I'll give you Fallout 3. I'll give you New Vegas. You need to freaking play Skyrim, though, man.
What's the
I get too addicted to it. Open world games.
That's the reason.
Fucking open world games. I said this fucking last podcast or two podcasts ago.
I don't know. We're gonna do this in a minute.
This is the Goblet's game of the podcast.
What does he call him?
I'm not gonna give Cooper that much because he's drunk already. All right. Are y'all done fighting?
We're done with Skyrim for now. We might bring it up later.
So the beer we just poured is the Stone collaboration with three other breweries.
Yeah, read the
Green Flash and Pizza Port.
Ooh. Pizza Port?
It's their Scotch Ale.
Pizza and
beer. It's called the Highway 78. This is probably like a year old, I think. I've been saving it for a good time, and I decided to use it on y'all.
This bottle? About a year ago?
Yeah.
This bottle?
Seriously?
Yeah.
Nice.
So, y'all better fucking enjoy it.
I'm going to enjoy the shit out of it.
Hold on.
Take a taste of it.
Have you ever had a Scotch?
Hold on.
Have you ever had a Scotch Ale?
Can I see the bottle?
Yeah. Pass it on.
I'm going to check this out and make sure if I...
It's good. Cheers.
Smells good?
I'm sorry.
You're a good swiff of that. That sounds pretty sugary, good. Like malty. Yeah,
I like that.
8.8% alcohol.
Mm-hmm.
That's
very nice.
Yeah.
That's a good way to describe it. It's very malty.
Yeah,
it's
really sweet, real sugary.
I like it.
You like it?
I like this.
That's really good.
It is. That's like, yeah, that's malty really as fuck.
It might be. It's good. It might be a little too sweet. It's
I could tell.
It's
dangerous.
I mean, if you drank this all night, you'd end up with a hangover.
Yeah.
Like,
easy.
Fuck.
Yeah. It's not bad, though. Good. I like it better than that other beer we had last episode. The number three we had last episode.
You like the double IPA?
I like double IPAs better than IPAs, but I did not like that last one.
Yeah.
This one's very, very sweet.
Yeah.
But, you know,
you need to do it.
It's not bad.
You better toss this shit back. Shit.
In front of the camera. Nice.
No, it was lower.
Mm-hmm.
It's not bad.
But yeah.
Praise
God. Stone likes to do a collaboration beers with other breweries that are close. So that's why I have this second one, which is called More Brown Than Black IPA.
Nice.
From the Alchemist. And
well, you better fucking wait a minute.
Is this one different?
You better wait a minute.
I like this name though.
Yeah, brown, more brown than black.
Cause I love brown. I love brown beers.
Yeah, but you don't like black beers.
No, black beers are awesome. Apparently, by the last episode, I liked two out of three.
Healthy loves black beers.
Black cougars? What?
You like black cougars?
Yeah.
Big nods. Also taste this one.
I don't mind one beer.
We haven't poured it yet.
Yeah, we're not close yet.
When you do. That last one's the
That's really good. I love Scotch ales. I think
not bad. I like them too.
I think on the next episode, I'm gonna do barley wines, which are pretty close to Scotch ales.
Your sister's gonna take us out for your birthday, and we're gonna be fucking.
Highway
78. Scotch ale.
It's delicious.
Yeah,
that's very good. Highway 78 is what this one is.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Very cool.
Could be done with yours?
Yeah.
God damn, look at this shit.
You didn't drink shit.
I drank all of it.
You did not. You did not.
I still can't put down that pale ale. That pale ale was awesome.
The Shiner?
Thank you for introducing me to the Shiner.
Yeah, the Shiner was good.
You're fucking done.
I know, but you didn't drink any of the original one.
Are you fucking kidding me?
All right, so Coop is a bitch, and he did not drink.
I would agree.
Hey, Fred.
He's got it right there.
Oh, that smells fucking amazing.
I know. Fred's
interrupting
our
goddamn podcast. Take a sip.
You can't interrupt it. Look what you're working with Coop.
Freddie, take a sip.
Coop's interruptions.
It's Fred's 21st birthday, so give him a chance. Give him a chance, people.
He wants beer now. Yeah.
Take a sip. You're going to like that shit. You're going to like that shit.
Ricky, what are we drinking?
It's an IPA.
More brown than black.
Brown and black.
IPA. Stone Collaboration IPA.
That's yours. It's Cooper, did you already drink a drink? We have to wait for Ricky on this.
You can smell the hops in it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, I smell more hops than this.
No, oh, it's delicious. That's awesome.
And there's a lot of I can tell there's a lot of hops. And you know, Hilti is anti-hops, so.
Hilti's a hop monster.
I'm a hop hater. Hilti's hop hater.
We're
going to make that a segment.
This tastes smell like it. Milkweed.
What?
Who
brews it?
Stone?
He already cheers.
That's fucking good.
Stone. You like
that
it?
That is fucking good. This tastes like a little something wild IPA by Laguintas.
Oh.
This is what that tastes like. This is exactly what that tastes like.
What is this aftertaste? There's not a lot of aftertaste.
No, it's a different aftertaste. It's kind of...
It hits you, but then it's gone.
Yeah.
What is that? It's not bitter. It's not bitter, which is... I hate bitter.
Let me see that again.
It is not bitter.
That's it.
Damn, that is really good. It hits you. It punches you right when you sip it.
Yes. IPA.
But then it cleans off really quick.
That's what it does.
Yeah.
That's fucking amazing.
I like this beer. I'm going to say
it hits you with the hops and then...
Yes. It goes away.
It leaves the building.
No bitter. Wow. I don't taste bitter at all.
Fred, how'd you like this one?
That beer was very good. I would explain it exactly the way Ricky explained it.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, Ricky.
As soon as you drink it, the hops...
It hits you right in the front.
Hops hit you.
In the mouth, and then
it goes away. It's out.
Yeah.
It's gone. Yep. I like this beer.
I
like it.
Very, very clean.
That is awesome.
Clean, yes.
IPA.
Freddie says it's clean.
A clean IPA.
That's good.
No.
You know?
That's...
Man, damn, that's
good.
This is one of the best IPAs I've ever
had. I will admit it. I do not like IPAs because of the bitter aftertaste. Yeah. This has no bitter. I like it.
Man, that's...
And this is called more brown than black.
More brown than black. Yes. My favorite thing about craft beer is... The beers that take you on a roller coaster, like it hits you and you hit here, and then you're down, and then you're, you know, it's a range,
it's a range of flavor,
it's a
up,
range
down,
of emotions.
Up, yeah.
Yeah.
This one's up, awesome. Down, and then you're smooth.
Right.
You're good.
I love every one of you.
I don't know
if I've told you that today.
Dude, we're podcasting fiends. Dude.
We are.
We have podcasted like fucking crazy today.
What is the initial taste that's hit you, though? That's what I want to know.
Honestly, hops. Freddie's right. The hops, initial taste is hops.
Yeah.
And you're like, you know, it's kind of sweet like molasses and shit.
Yeah.
And then the aftertaste.
Like the scotch we had before.
Yeah.
Well, the aftertaste is kind of like scotch.
There's no aftertaste, you know? Though. I don't taste anything.
No, clearly like after good. A certain
can I
point.
Come in and steal the last couple drops from the bottle?
I already.
There's nothing much in there, but sure.
No, that's fine. Very good.
I just want to smell it.
Just take it.
When you smell a beer and it smells like an armpit, that is a good beer. Honestly, I don't give a fucking shit. That you smell a fucking beer. And it smells like an armpit. That's a fucking beer. That's the way to go.
From Cooper.
Yes.
I like it. It's good.
Well, I agree.
You agree with me?
Well, I like this beer.
It depends on how it finishes, but yeah, if it smells smoky as hell.
Yes, it depends on how it finishes.
If it finishes like an armpit, you don't want to drink that shit.
Would you?
No. That's what he just said. It smells like an armpit. It finishes like an armpit. It's good.
Yeah.
No, if it finishes like an armpit, no. But if it smells like one.
I don't think it smells like an armpit.
I feel like the fucking Grinch and shit. You know, like, I feel like I'm from a Dr. Seuss.
This smells good.
God damn, that's a good IPA.
I could sniff this shit.
This might
awesome.
Be my favorite
all day long.
IPA.
So ever. Good.
Captain America, who wants to watch us wrestle?
Did I?
What? Captain America, who wants to watch us wrestle?
This might be my favorite IPA. It is. No, I will state it.
That's awesome.
This is so good.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Dude, did I say that I like brown?
Pretty how do you like this?
Brown, you like a darker IPA, yeah.
Brown better than black, though. I don't I don't understand that.
Can you tell me, are you going to rate this better than the Alyssa from 10 Olives?
Yeah.
Easy.
I would, too. Easy.
I also rate this
easily better than the Alyssa.
All right, Coop, give us your gun.
Yeah, hook us up with your guns. Hook us up with your random assortment of...
Okay.
What is that shit?
I got this for my... 2 year anniversary for dating Freddie's sister.
That's what kind of bullet does it take, bitch?
It's a 270 rifle.
By the way, I picked that out because I knew that was quality.
Did you really?
And he turned his hat around.
It's quality gun.
Watch out, Goop, turn his hat around.
It's Weatherby.
All right. It's out of frame.
Yeah, out of frame, bitch.
Bring it in.
So, Weatherby Vanguard 2, 270 only.
Yeah.
Apparently, it's made in Japan.
Nice.
Nobody gave me time to Google.
No, I'm not going to Google you. Who gives a shit,
man? Do you think we check facts in this bitch?
Get some facts from Google.
All right, well, Vanguard 1. The difference between Vanguard 1 and Vanguard 2 is we have a second safety.
Where's your scope?
Second safety, really.
No, I don't have a scope yet because I'm a idiot. Oh.
Yeah, we're having a gunshot.
Bucket?
Bleep that noise.
Bucket?
We have a bucket.
Bleep that, please.
Yay, Nixon!
I'm a black man!
Throw back to the first episode.
Cheers.
In case you're ordering, Nixon.
I have a...
You have what?
I have a pretty cool bolt.
Yeah? Oh, nice. No shit.
Good deal.
No, actually, most bolts will either just like fully chrome all the way around.
Yeah.
Or it has like this spiral type shit. I wouldn't call it chrome. Would you call it chrome?
No, that's not. It's definitely not chrome. Postaluminum.
Postaluminum.
Yes.
All right. Freya, postaluminum.
Should happen.
All right, Freddy, so I get possum lemon in.
Get it in, Coop.
Come on, hit it, Coop.
Get it in.
You know what,
get
Freddy? In
there. Stick it in. Uh oh.
Come on, Coop.
Cooper can't get it in.
Cooper
can't get it in the hole. This is embarrassing.
Coop, get in there.
This is embarrassing.
Coop, put it in there.
Well, this is embarrassing for Cooper. No, I'm going to have to leave because I got to pee.
Hilton has to piss. He's a bitch. Who cares about episode 3? No, I had to piss. Hilton's a bitch. Yeah.
Assholes.
Yeah, Hilton's a bitch.
I'm a bitch.
Oh, cross camera bitch.
270. Yeah. Bullshit. Shoot deers. Bullshit. Gonna get a scope fucking soon. Bullshit. Fuck these assholes. Bullshit.
Asshole. How many deers did you kill with it?
With this gun?
Yeah.
You serious?
Yeah.
I fucking just got this.
Oh, you really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Shit, I killed more
deer. Where'd you get it?
2 year anniversary, like, goddamn. Fucking right before December.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
That's a nice gun.
The first rifle I own.
Oh, really?
Yeah. The only shit I did shit with was my bow.
Yeah?
You want to see my bow?
I'll wait for next episode.
Oh, shit. Okay, we'll do my bow next episode.
All right, let's do it.
Nice.
Let's do it. All right, so we got the games.
Yes.
We got the mobile games to cut the rope.
Yeah.
We got the beer. We got the Scotch Ale. And we got the IPA. Fucking, we got a winner there. And we got the rifle. We got the fucking deer rifle. Is it a deer rifle?
Yeah, it's a deer rifle.
It's a deer rifle. All right.
Scoping.
So we're getting out of here. We enjoyed the stay.
So I didn't have to pee? I thought we were like not close to being done.
No, we...
So I could have waited like another 5 minutes.
You could have held your shit together.
God damn it.
Reed, sister's hot.
So let's get out of here. So for all the noob tubers...
Why are you always taking my shit?
I feel like I'm a gamer. I'm a gamer.
He cannot say the beer segment.
All right.
He's got to go with the... you're killing me.
For all the water beer drinkers. That's Bud Light, Miller Light, Coors Light.
Which includes me. For all the Yoshi Riders.
Oh, Yoshi Riders.
For all the fucking deer killers.
For all the deer killers. This is Goblet Games and Guns, episode 4.
Episode 4.
We appreciate you staying with us, and we love you all day long.
We're a little drunk. Hey, Freddie, don't hit the button. We're just going to keep going.
I love you.
We're going to do this extra.
Goblets.
Games.
And Guns.
Refill.
Respawn.
Reload.
We love you. Come back for episode 5.
See ya.
Cheers.
Oh, I got to pee. Intoxicant. It's called Everclear.
Look at that. Look at that fucking 10 point over there. That's a fucking big ass deer.
Nope. This is Goblet Games and Guns, episode 4. Refill, respawn, and reload.
Yo! Oh, look at that 10 point over there. That's gonna be a good ass deer. Look at that 10 point.
Nope. This is Goblet Games and Guns, episode 4. This is where we refill, we respawn, and reload.
We gotta redo
it. Was I in it?
Yeah, just turn it around.
Just turn it to me.
Oh, look at that big ass 10 point. Let's take that bitch.
Nope. This is Goblet Games and Guns, episode 4. Refill, respawn, and reload.
Let's do one more. Sorry.
Oh, look at that 10 point big ass deer. That's gonna look good above my mantle.
Nope. This is Goblet Games and Guns, episode 4, where we refill, we respawn, and temporarily reload.
I think that was the best one.
He started laughing, though.
All right, let's do one more. I know they can't hold this shit together.
I can't. It's funny because I'm looking at it, and it goes, nope. All right, hold on. Let me get in frame. Stop laughing. I'm going to laugh. Okay, I'm good.
Oh shit, look at that big ass deer. I'm gonna take it with my bow.
Nope, this is Goblet Games and Guns, episode 4. Respawn, reload, refill. It's out of order, who cares?
I like that. It was out of order.